Let's see how to add Recycle Bin to Desktop on Windows 10. Right-click on Desktop. Choose Personalize. Click on Themes, presented left side of the window. Click on Desktop Icon Settings. Click on the checkbox present before Recycle Bin. Click on Apply. Click on OK and close the window. Now, Recycle Bin is added to Desktop. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.